Meteorologist Adam Salarzik here with an update to your Sunday evening forecast. Showers and storms that were very spotty throughout the evening hour are going to start to come to an end right around sunset. Most of the overnight will then start to clear out to mostly clear skies. A few clouds sticking around to start off your Monday morning, but otherwise seeing mostly clear skies for the first half of the day. As we get into the afternoon hours, though, get into the heat of the day, as we have seen for the past couple of afternoons, that allows some showers and storms to develop very isolated for the day on Monday, and then those will once again diminish in the late evening hours as the pattern has continued for the past couple of days. As we go into Tuesday, seeing mostly clear skies to start off the day, and then we get into the heat of the day once again, and the pop-up showers and storms will once again develop, hit and miss, very isolated in nature, but still that chance will be there for Tuesday afternoon and evening. More substantial rain chances on Wednesday and Thursday with a system that starts to move through, and look at the temperatures dropping down near the 80 degree mark, even into the upper 70s on Thursday. 81 on Friday with a small chance for some lingering showers from that system that moves through on Wednesday and Thursday. Dry right now for Saturday and Sunday with temperatures in the low 80s.